show hide component command solid edge tutorial. This video is a small segment of our video named vernier caliper solid edge tutorial that we have created earlier. In this tutorial, we will demonstrate how to use show oblique hide component command of solid edge software efficiently to control the visibility of reference planes of a component in the assembly. While working in an assembly, when we turn on the visibility of reference planes of a specific component, all its reference planes are visible by default. So in this case, if we want to open the visibility of some specific planes, then what settings we should apply in show hide component command dialog box? It is our pre-constructed assembly. We have already applied two mates here so that vernier scale underscore two component move according to our settings. Select the linear scale and vernier scale underscore two parts by the control key. Right click and choose the show hide component command. Place the check mark in front of the reference planes option. OK. Here, all the reference planes of both components are visible in the assembly at once. Turn off the visibility of these reference planes. Now we want to see only that specific work plane of our components on which we need to apply the mate. Now proceed as follows. Open the linear scale part file. Open the visibility of this plane. The part file and close it. In the same manner, go in the vernier scale underscore two part file. And open the visibility of this work plane. Return back to the vernier caliper assembly. Select the linear scale and vernier scale underscore two parts by the control key. Right click and choose the show hide component command. First, place the check mark in front of as last saved option and then place the check mark in front of reference planes. Click OK. Now watch here. Only two work planes are visible in the assembly design window as we specified it in our components file. Activate the assemble command. Place the mate between the work planes. That is what we needed to do. Dear viewers, if you enjoyed this video, we request you to press the like button and share this video with your friends and colleagues. Addition to this, don't forget to subscribe our YouTube channel to get latest updates about our new uploads.